In this lecture, we'll cover relationship between the stopping potential work function for different metals. This is the arrangement for photoelectric effect, standard arrangement. I'm not explaining it. Other lectures it has been covered. We know the kinetic energy maximum of emitted photoelectron is written by this equation, where this is the energy of photon which is striking, and this is the work function. And we also know that a threshold frequency is like this, where the kinetic energy of emitted electron is just electron which is taken out is just zero, means electron is just coming out. So this is the threshold frequency. So phi zero I can write as h mu zero also. So I can write this equation as k max is equal to h mu minus h mu zero also, or as minus phi zero, where h mu zero is phi zero. This is work function, this is the threshold frequency. Now I equate this k max with the potential difference maximum which I can maintain here for the electron to not to reach there. Means suppose the electrons are being emitted here, I make this negative and this positive and I keep on increasing it, the difference, potential difference, such that A is at a higher potential and B is at a lower potential. So electrons which is being ejected here is being pulled back by plate A and repelled by plate B. And I make this arrangement up to such a level V0 where electron is completely stopped from reaching, so the current completely stops. So the maximum kinetic energy of electron which was coming out is now becoming equal to EV0, where the current just stops. So I write it here as EV0 is equal to H mu minus H mu 0, or I write V0 is equal to H upon E mu minus H mu 0 upon E. Now this is constant for a given metal. This is also constant, and it is constant for all metals because this is slope. If you see y is equal to mx plus c, y is equal to mx minus c, this is slope and this is again variable. Now I draw the graph, which is very important for exams point of view. Here I show the stopping potential. This is stopping potential V0. So don't get confused when I show it positive here, because stopping potential in other graphs we have been showing it as negative. If you recall, in other graphs this was the stopping potential V0, and that is how we were showing. This was different intensities, this is intensity of current, so different intensities of light and different intensity of current, and the frequency was same. This was stopping potential, it was in negative. Here we are showing it positive. It is only difference of which plate you are looking at. I am now looking at from this plate. So this is negative. I was showing in terms of this plate. Now if I look at this plate, the potential difference is same, but I am seeing as a positive thing. So I'm drawing this from the reference of plate A, this graph. And this graph will come like a straight line, not passing through origin. It will make an intercept here, and this intercept is h mu 0 upon E, or is equal to phi 0 upon E, whatever, and it is in negative. This intercept is in negative. For a given metal, this intercept will vary. If this is metal 1 and I draw for another metal, this is the second metal, and the slope has to be parallel, so that care has to be taken. It cannot have different slope, it has to be parallel. So this is second metal. The slope will be h upon e for both the metals. This is constant, all will make same angle, but this intercept will depend on the metal. Here this is phi 02 upon e, it was phi 01 upon e. So this metal 2 has a higher work function, has a higher work function, metal one has a lower work function. So it is relatively easier to have electron out from metal one as compared to metal two. Just take example, this is frequency here, sorry, I forgot to mention. Take a particular frequency, draw a line like this. Now at this frequency mu one, the stopping potential here is V01 and here it is V02. Means for the metal two, the energy of electron which was coming out was less because a lesser stopping potential is able to stop it. But here you need a higher stopping potential to stop it, means the energy which was coming out from the metal one is having higher energy. And why that is happening? It is all happening because of the difference here. The difference in the intercept. This difference is leading to these differences. So further you move in this line, more difficult it is. This is increasing the difficulty level of making the electron out, and this is easing the level. Here the threshold frequency is lower. You see, these are the threshold frequencies. It has a lower threshold frequency, it has greater, it has more greater. So it has least threshold frequency, and as we understood, so it is easiest for this metal to get the electron with a lower frequency of photon. Here you need a higher frequency of photon, a much higher and a much higher frequency of photon, because the work function of these metals are increasing. So this graph can be interpreted in various ways. The question can come on various things. So basic, this equation should be kept in mind.